Hello, and welcome to another installment of Hanging with Dr. Origami. And today, we're making an origami inflatable pyramid. First, take your paper and fold it in half diagonally. And as always, the more symmetrical your folds, the better your final product will be. Then open it up and fold it diagonally in the other direction. From here, hold it like you have a pyramid. You're going to push down on the point of the pyramid and fold it in half rectangularly. And then unfold it and fold it rectangularly in the other direction. From here, hold like you're holding a book. You're gonna push up from the bottom and it should snap. Your left and right sides are gonna collapse down. You're gonna end up with a giant triangle. So again, we were here. You're gonna push up from the bottom and it should snap. The left and right sides should collapse and you end up with a giant triangle. From here, pick a point about an inch or so from the top. You can take your right flap and fold it over so it makes a straight line going across. So again, from here over to here. And then this point, we need to end up at the very top. So we're gonna fold it in front and fold it so it ends up at the top. Again, from here over to here. And then pick up your paper and you're gonna tuck this triangle behind this single flap. So from here, fold it behind, like so. And now we have a shape that looks like a kite. So now, using this diagonal as a guide, take the left flap and fold it over. Take this point and bring it to the top. And then pick your whole paper up. And this time, instead of hiding it behind one flap, we're gonna hide behind both flaps. So tuck it in the back and tuck it. So again, we have a kite on the side of the paper. Then you're gonna flip it over and do the same thing. So first take the right side and fold it over. And it should match what we have underneath. And fold. And then take this point and fold it up to the top. And fold. And then pick your paper up and fold this behind. So again, we have our kite shape here. And one last time, using this diagonal as a guide, take the left flap and fold it over. Take this corner and fold it up to the top. And then pick up your whole paper and tuck it behind not just this front flap, but both flaps. And again, we have a kite. So now we have our kite shape. Using this horizontal line as our guide, we're gonna take this top triangle and fold it down. And then unfold it to the top. Flip it over, same thing. Using the horizontal line as a guide, take the top triangle, fold it down, and then unfold. From here, using this middle line as our new guide, take the left and the right, and you're gonna bring them together in the middle. So from here to here, then pinch that, flip it over, and same thing. This line is our guide. You're gonna fold it in half like so. So again, we were here, bring left, right together on this side, flip it over and bring left, right together on this side. So yeah, it's smooth on the outside. And then last step, at the bottom of your pyramid, there's a small opening. You're gonna blow in that opening and that's gonna inflate your pyramid. And now you have an inflatable pyramid. This has been Hanging with Dr. Origami. If you liked the video, please give me a like and subscribe below. And I hope you have a great day. Talk to you later.